بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين، أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Module 4 Purification. The rules and regulations regarding purification. The Islamic way of life is comprehensive. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us everything, even how to go to the bathroom and cleanse ourselves afterwards. So the rules and regulations regarding purification in this module, all the different requirements are discussed regarding how to purify oneself. There are certain acts of worship in Islam that require a pre-purification, and how to purify yourself. For example, before a Muslim can pray, he needs to do the ablution. So what are the obligatory components of ablution? What are the recommended acts, etc., etc.? Also, what are the acts that nullify the ablution purification? So these are all very important matters, because the prayer will not be accepted without the correct purification or the ablution beforehand. So this module will cover all these various aspects.